This is a review of the Sottomarino Ceramico, and this is the mini Ceramico. This watch comes in a little bit smaller than the other lady's one. It comes in at a nice 30 millimeters, so very petite, small size to it. We're going to take a closer look at these. It comes in both the black and white. Let it focus now. The main features of this is that it is a full ceramic case and band, and it comes with a sapphire crystal. And I'm just going to give you a little demonstration to show the true benefits of having that sapphire crystal and ceramic case. I'm just going to take this nail. I'm going to push down. I'm going to push down pretty hard and scratch down on that crystal. I'm going to do the same right there on that band. And let's see. Get the focus in. Take a look in the glare. Absolutely no scratches on that crystal. And there are no scratches on that band. And with a hardened mineral crystal or a stainless steel band, you're going to eventually get scratches. And you would see scratches on a hardened mineral crystal with what I just did. Take it a step further. I have some 40 grit sandpaper. And I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to grate that right there on the crystal. And we're going to do the same thing with the band. Now, I can see a little bit of dust on there from the sandpaper coming off. We'll take a closer look, get in the glare. Absolutely no scratches on that crystal, on that band, no scratches. And what that means is this watch is virtually scratch-proof, and it's going to stay looking new for the life of the watch while you have it. In my mind, it kind of makes it almost an heirloom piece that you can pass down. You just keep care of it. Keep care of the movement, get the battery replaced, and make sure that you have the gaskets and seals replaced when you change the battery. And it's going to stay lasting for a long, long time, something you can pass on down to your kids for generations. Some of the other features with this, it does have a rotating dive bezel. It has a screw-down crown, so you actually have to unscrew it to set the time. And it is rated at 50 meters water resistant. It has luminous hands and has that small date window as well. Other features with this, take a look at the case back. It has a screw-down case back. Again, that maintains the integrity of the watch, that 50 meters water resistant. And it has a butterfly deployment clasp. And this is one of my favorite clasps to have in both a men's or a ladies' watch. It's a seamless look to it. And it just pops off. And I like that it has the push button. That just makes sure that it stays on. You can see me wiggling here, pulling hard. You don't have to worry about the clasp coming off. Now, I am not going to slip this on my wrist because that would just look funny, but I do have my lovely assistant, my wife, here. And so we're going to slip this on her wrist and you can see what it looks like on a lady's wrist. Okay, again, here we have the Sottomarino Mini Ceramico, the lady's Ceramico. You have that full ceramic case and strap. And that sapphire crystal. Here, my wife has an average size wrist, and you can see there are plenty of links here if you need more links in your watch. The links can be sized and removed. You can take it into any jeweler or bring it into Precision Time, and they're going to be able to take care of this for you. There are plenty of links left that you can have it sized to fit perfect to your wrist. A good petite size, not overly big. If you're not wanting a big, more showy watch, this is the perfect watch for you. It has a great look with that all white or with that all black. A nice looking watch. Any lady, she's going to love this. It's one of the top selling Sottomarino timepieces. So a good watch and a gift idea from Sottomarino.